only community for Pandora's exiled and retired undead. I'm the town's lookout, TK Baja. Why don't you come on and find me, would you? Just follow the sound of the blind redneck zombie's voice.
Lately, a real sourpuss named the Pumpkin Kingpin's been hassling the townsfolk. They're so scared these days, they won't even step outside. Why don't you get out there and give them the old 1-2 for me?
Should be in that clearing on the other side of that gate. Oh, horseradish. The kingpin must have cast a locking spell on this gate. You're gonna need an enchanted skeleton key. Why don't you dig up some graves and let's find ourselves some enchanted bones, you hear?
One less badass.
Looks like an enchanted skeleton right there. Let's give him a wallop, and he should be a step or two. That's one of the enchanted bones you'll need. Once you find the others and make the key, you'll be able to go toe-to-toe with the Pumpkin Kingpin himself. Yeehaw!
Wasn't my time!
Type people. We're gonna need the bones of wizards to create a working skeleton key.
Well, that was
keep
something.
On looking. You done found another enchanted skeleton. I haven't been this happy since that time I got killed. Right. Only one more bone piece left, and then you can make yourself a skeleton key.
Thank you.
found the last enchanted skeleton. Why don't you drop a quick bit of uncomfortable subject at a family dinner? Alright, now that you got all the enchanted bones, why don't you head to the blacksmith's and forge yourself a skeleton key. While you're there, tell Sully the blacksmith that I said hi. Hammer to make the key. Now, where could he be? Sully? Hey, Sully! You got a customer over here? Oh, there he is! Why don't you ask him for his hammer, would you? I'm sure he'll hand it over if you ask him nicely. Yourself a skeleton key. Now that you've got the key, you can find the Pumpkin Kingpin's lair and make the rivers run orange with pumpkin guts.
Come on back anytime.
That's it.
Where the pumpkin kingpin lives, but he ain't here. Must be sleeping underground or something. Oh, I bet if you flooded the area, you probably have to come up for air. Go on and head to the windmill. Windmill ain't working, is it? Oh, great horny toads. Must be the scrag nesting up there in the blades. Better clear them all out. I'm sorry. I bet this is frustrating for you. Those abominations there were made by good old Dr. Zed. Speaking of which, have you seen Zed or Ned lately? What about Ted? Oh, wait. I'm so sorry. We ain't supposed to talk about the Forbidden Brother. My bad. And Scrag tell legends of the creature who kicked him out of the Iridium Blight. Said there was a real big, small or normal sized man or woman, and that there was one to four of them. The legends are pretty vague.
Huh?
right there.
Windmill's going. So the blood's pumping, and everything's ready for a final showdown with the Pumpkin Kingpin. Whenever you're ready, just head back to the Kingpin's domicile. That windmill powers our hemoglobin pumps. Got a few vampires in town, and, well, they make milkshakes out of blood. I had one once. It was all right.
Coming on by, stranger. Don't see too many new folks these days. Or ever, really, on account of the blindness. One day somebody will laugh at that joke. As payment for my watchfulness, I asked the town folks for my favorite candy, sugary brain bites. Mm-mm. I ain't been able to collect any, though, since my zombie polio started acting up again. Could you make the rounds for me? And maybe bring me back as much brain-flavored candy as you can?
Get the list in. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
I've been trying to wean myself off actual brains for a while now, and those candies there sure do the trick, don't they? Why don't you get me some more, would you? Got all the taste of brains without all the hassle of chasing and murdering and looking at your bloody hand screaming, "Oh God, what have I become?" For this town might be born a sin, but that there candy makes the whole deal worthwhile. Yeehaw! three brain bites. Enough candy to keep me on a gray matter sugar high for months. Why don't you come on back?
Bunches. Before I eat all these, I'm gonna squish them together into a big lump and pretend it's the brain of somebody I don't like. Nah, who am I kidding? There ain't nobody I don't like. They're all delicious.
Thank you. My toe fell off.
Vault Hunter.
Bloody doctor said. Quack.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
Where are you, Scrabber?
Look alive, people.
Scrabber!